What's up, Unight? Tonight here we are at this after party, King of the Night. And it's sponsored by Sierra Tequila, and the party is for Asian University Dancing Championship. We're expecting over 300 professional dancers from all over the Asia to see how loco they are. This is an after party. People are gonna drink, people are gonna have fun, people are gonna drink tequila and getting loco. Loco means crazy, so let's see what's happening inside. How loco are you?
Not very.
What would you rather fight? One dog the size of a horse or 100 horses the size of a dog?
One dog, always. I didn't hear it all, but one dog. You gotta take one dog and try to win.
100 small horses, of course.
Why?
Because I'm the happy. Drop alone
if you feel. See, both.
Both. You will take all of them.
I'll take all of them.
What would you fight against?
A 100 dog. Yeah, 100 dog.
What would you choose?
I could not understand your question at all.
That's a pretty funny question though. 100 horses side of a duck.
That's or one duck. Or one duck size of a horse.
I like the 100 horses side of a duck.
Why?
Because I like horses.
How big do you like?
How big? Very big, yes. Yeah, very. Hanta.
Very big.
I'm talking about a shot of tequila. What are you talking about?
I'm Latina, so I like very big.
I don't know what we're talking about, but try to figure out.
As deep as the love I have for my wife.
I don't know. Are you sure you want to know? Really, really big. Have you seen like the biggest Sierra tequila bottle?
Oh, so you like that big?
That big, yeah.
What furry thing you touched the last?
What? Come on, bro, really? What furry thing did I touch? Probably a kitty, I don't know, you know.
Furry things? Last furry thing I touched? My friend's dog.
I don't know, like what the f*** are these questions?
How much of tequila are you gonna drink tonight?
Well, I don't know. I mean, let's see what's gonna happen in like in 5 minutes. I mean, I may drink a lot.
So here we are tonight at this after party with a lot of crazy people. I'm completely gone nuts myself, as you see me. I am loco. I don't even know. I lost my body. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. People are looking at me and they're thinking, I'm like, is this guy mental or something? Don't let this be our final song.